Alright guys, as you can tell, I play for the Dallas Mavericks, number 14. It's a home game against the team that I actually am a fan of, is the Houston Rockets. We're 5-1 right now. I get to pick the jerseys. Let's go with the golden white jerseys today. We're at home. Overall is a 98. Play small forward. I was undrafted, but I keep saying I went to ACU. On my Mavericks team, I got James Harden and LaMelo Ball. A bunch with Caris LeVert and some other made-up characters. Now we're warming up. I got an archetype of an in-and-out shooter. So my game is mostly not exclusively for the mid-range. Let's see what happens if we go against the Rockets. Our coach is still Rick Carlisle, giving us some last minute insight. And then there's me, number 14.
At the beginning of every season, we love to see players that have worked on something during the offseason that they now have added to their game.
There we go.
For the new season.
No doubt about it, Kevin. You know, the work doesn't end when the season ends. If you're trying to improve your skill set, or if you're trying to just put on muscle, that kind of stuff needs to be done during the break. You need to have an assessment in the offseason, right after the season. Hey, work out
some points from good D.
Spend the offseason on that challenge. The season never really ends.
Got the rebound, let's go. Where are you at, LaMelo? Set a screen for Mr. James. I guess I said LaMelo. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, that was terrible. Come on, James.
They come in fresh off a win against the Heat.
Well, you look at the points they produced in that game, great adjustments on the offensive end. In-game adjustments are critical. They did an awesome job taking what the defense gave them.
Here's Outlaw.
Oh, dang, he got me.
Off to a good start as he gets
a dumped a little too early.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
He had very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Back to Harden. Puts up a three. Here's
Murray. Murphy, three.
All right,
Murphy.
Second chance points always hurt. It's not enough effort to block out.
Yeah, that's what's frustrating, because you did the job defensively to get the stop, and then you gave it right back.
And here's Outlaw for three. Mavericks with the rebound. And this is the first season matchup for them against this Rockets team.
And although they were the better team last year by overall record, this was a competitive matchup for them. You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he gets that open.
Myers, guarded by Walker.
I can't be reaching. Can't be reaching like that.
Bridges against Harden. Houston moving the ball around. Five on the clock. And here's Outlaw for three.
Ooh, good block.
Left side, Walker.
Oh, I got stolen.
Outlaw, the best of Bridges. from deep. Drains it from beyond the arc. Outlaws got 5 points so far. And so it's Ball who brings the ball up for the Dallas Mavericks. It's a 3-point game. And the call on the shot.
Y'all can't see the score, but the score is 5-2 right now, Houston. My player is talking mad crap right now. I missed the free throw. Talking all that crap, missed the free throw. Come on, Chris.
To the wing right side. Bridges kicks to Outlaw. Pass to Deboya. Fires the three. Walker with the rebound.
And even without that three ball dropping for the defense should have done more on that last play.
Here's Harden on the wing. Brian is right from deep. Dallas again missing.
Gosh, come on.
2-6 from the field.
And the league's preeminent practitioner of the speed bar.
And thanks to that step back, Harden already the all-time leader in unassisted three-point shots.
And not to mention four-point plays. And up until recently, teams built elaborate offenses to create...
He got his own putback dunk.
The first to do is one-on-one with volume and efficiency. And when he's on the floor, offensive rebounding is always going to be a strength for him.
Greg, he keeps so many possessions alive, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. And the defense has to be aware of this. But you don't put a body on it and pay the consequences.
Here's Stewart. Coming off a solid outing against Miami. Here's Duboya. Off target from outside. Dallas has gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. Here's Ball. Good for the basket.
Hey, I got the assist.
1-for-1 with that shot.
Well, even from that range, the floater is one of the toughest shots in the game.
Myers, guarded by Walker. Back to Bridges. Three-pointer. Gets it to go just from beyond the arc. Here's Ball. At the elbow, Murray. Here's the fourth. It's hauled in by Stewart. Houston leading by three.
Not the best shot. This is all Hall of Fame, of course. You know, don't try to cheese my Mar player. Ooh, putting the sauce on him, and I got the rebound.
Walker's got 4 rebounds in this game. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Taylor
Alton.
Oh, that was terrible. I thought I was going
to
blow past him.
James Harden has the ability to win a game all by himself. Coach said there's no limit to how many points he can score. Have to try to make other people beat us and live with the results. So they'll try to do what they can to get the ball out of his hands. Kevin?
Got the and one, baby. I get to redeem myself at the free throw line.
Does that bother you?
Not at all. I mean, people.
Oh my gosh. You're not having. I don't get the free throw line right now.
I disagree with that. I think guys are every bit as competitive today as they've ever been. It's really they just also have more exposure and opportunity to be around them. Kids today growing up, they've been playing against each other since the 5th, 6th grade in national tournaments. When we played, we didn't get to see the other top players around the country. So I think that is one reason why he didn't have a closeness with guys that unless you were on the same team.
Here's Horton Tucker. The main shot from Sekou Doumbouya, and that one is good.
That's the perfect setup. Solid screen, defender can't avoid it. Opens up a clear path to the hook.
Outside, Walker. Kicks it out to Harden.
Oh, man.
With the steal. Walker with the rebound.
I'm not looking good right now. My second turnover.
To the right side.
my goodness. Playing some good defense right now.
Here's Horton Tucker. An 11-point game for him in the win against Miami. The pass to Stewart. No good off the back of the rim.
All right, James.
Dallas has gone over through from 3-point land. Nothing yet going outside. Walker against Bridges.
Ooh-wee. Got that nice good cross with the dunk. Houston's very disciplined right now.
Now Bridges for three, out long. It's tipped. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions right now. They need a basket. It's time for them to start looking for other options. They can't let him keep shooting. His touch is gone.
And so here is Houston. James Harden missing on the three.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I had the whole court to myself. My dunk was so vicious, they had to call a timeout. Coach is sitting me out because of that dunk. Trial to get back in the game. I'm back in the game. Thanks, coach. I will guard number 30 with the best of my ability. Ethan Baines. Baines.
Average trail by six. So on the floor for Houston. They've got two boy. Jefferson is out there with Bridges. And it's Hines in the center, filling out the middle.
Couldn't quite get there.
From the arc. Bridges with the board.
That's a good charge.
And it's the Mavericks with the ball. They trail by six.
Alright, here to LaMelo.
Alright,
good drive, LaMelo. Good drive. Good drive, LaMelo.
Okay, listen, you gotta body him up when he's in the paint. If you play off of him, then that's just two easy points.
That's two boy from outside the arc. That shot.
I'm gonna rebound.
Takes it the other
way. Coming to this area, played the Clippers last game. And that one was all about offensive execution, running your plays, picking your spots. As long as you missed it. Missed it. Yourself in a good position, only no matter if you're home or away. Now, here's Bridges. After the miss from Walker, they grab the run miss. And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. LeVert. Walker with a screen for LeVert. Here's Murray. And he could not get that one to go.
Alright. That was just a broke play right there.
3-pointer has been a major weapon for them in the early stages. I mean, they'd be smart to keep moving and working on the perimeter.
And also, defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight. And that also builds confidence and gives you momentum.
Good screen, but not good enough.
Fires, guarded by Walker. Here's Dumboya. Off the mark there with a 3-point shot.
Frozen. Guys, just ice cold. Unable to contribute.
Oh, just get the rebound.
Rockets have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. With the three, the Mavericks pull it in. Mavericks got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. Can't tie it up as
my goodness.
Houston in the lead. Jefferson passing dimes. Houston moving the ball around. Fires. It's blocked. Walker looking for an opening. It's Levert on the wing. Dallas again missing. Houston's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second.
I get Karras a good look. Messed it up. Couldn't finish.
3 minutes of action so far in the second quarter.
Get that out of here.
Here's the fast break. They're leading away.
I'll take it, I guess. That was a broke play, but it worked. It was supposed to be alley, but it went in. Come on, Byers. Round two, baby.
Byers, guarded by Walker. Byers passes to Bridges. Here's Dumboya. That time would have put him up.
For a player who's almost a sure thing to score in tight, that was a stunt.
Get that out of here.
Checked by Walker.
It's been a really tough quarter for him. I mean, he had not hit his shots to drop.
Levert with it. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Out to the right wing. There's Ball with the three.
Oh, yeah, good dive. Good dive. Good job, Chris. Number 14. I got a 9. Looks like a 9 points, 2 rebounds, 9 points, 2 assists, 9 rebounds, and 2 blocks. Scores Houston 26, Dallas 29, baby. Rising.
By 3. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Thanks, guys. Junior, in his last outing against the Clippers, put on a show. He finished with 64 points and throughout the game took smart, efficient shots that found the bottom of the net. It's rare to see any player put up numbers like that. It's likely a game he'll always remember.
Thank you, David. You're right. He was a one-man wrecking crew in that one.
Yeah, he was not going to let them lose that game. Well, we'll see if he comes in with that same attitude tonight. I think he takes being a leader seriously, and it shows how he approaches things on both ends of the field.
Now, Jefferson. Following the miss by LaMelo Ball from deep. Back to Jefferson. And here is Bridges. Just 5 to shoot. They need this. It's rebounded by Dallas.
Yeah, but the defenders break all over him. He just did not shake loose.
Ball on the bounce to Walker.
Oh my gosh, I was about to pass it.
Now, here's Bridges. Passes to Jefferson. Here's Stewart. 13 feet away. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks.
Got 10 rebounds now.
He's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So Walker. Ball advances to Levert. Run past the arc. The offensive rebound.
Oh, I got blocked.
Myers, guarded by Walker. To Jefferson. Here's Byers. There's the killer two-handed slam.
I got passed.
He went for the two-hander on the slam.
All right.
Muscle some urgency from him there. Sure. Ball the pass
to Walker. Down low. Murray.
Come on, Murray.
The Rockets trail. Outside Jefferson. Pass to Stewart. Shoots over ball. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in. Murray outside.
There it is.
Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down. And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam. A pair of teammates playing with a terrific feel for each other. Here's the pass to Byers. Houston moving the ball around. Bridges passes to Stewart. Launches it. Trains the three-pointer. He's got seven.
That was a good shot.
Their first option too often.
That was clean.
Three when he's on.
Dallas has gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter while getting one of five attempts.
Get that out of here. We all know what he was doing.
Into a big lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to happen. It's rebounded by Jefferson. The Rockets shooting only 32% from the field. Plenty of signs of struggle by this offense today. Pass to Byers. Takes the 13-footer, and this is off the right side of the rim.
Playing that defense.
Right now, not one of their better shoulders. Here's Murray up on top. Back to ball. Murray is screwed out in Jefferson.
I mean, I like the ball. I thought the defense.
Trying to set a charge. How could you? Going to halftime. It's a very physical game going on today. Very physical between us and the Rockets. A very divisional. Scores Houston 37, Dallas 41.
Just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
Yeah, it could be one of those epic games, but we still got a long way to go.
We've got Murray all out there with Harden. Then it's Junior. That's the lineup in the game for Dallas. And it's Ball penetrating out of bounds. Houston takes ball. Great ball,
Brett. Come on, LaMelo. You gotta know your court awareness.
I get trailed by four. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Into the lane. Rejected by Walker, and they're able to recover. Dumoria passes to Stewart. Takes a three. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks.
His touch has been off tonight, and now his judgment is off too. Oh, shot.
And obviously, his momentum from the last game has carried over.
Got another block.
Yeah, that's why he's hot. He's playing with a lot of confidence. That's why they're going to him with such consistency.
Here's Ball. And Dante Brad.
John LaMelo.
Defensive minded player yourself. Do you agree with that statement?
Absolutely, Kevin. And the thing is, in today's game, when I played, there was an era, you know, you could hold teams in the 80s and 90s. You could go a quarter and keep them at 12, 15 points. You can't do that now. It's different. You've got to be able to win stretches of 2 and 3 minutes. And honestly, you're right. The offense does dictate far more, but it
doesn't discount the importance of defense. And if you still look at the reigning champs and the teams that have won titles recently, that's still one area that they're consistent in is their defensive approach.
Now, James Harden missing out the three. Here's the screen. Jude Bowyer with it, working on Walker. Pass to Outlaw. He tries for three.
Get that out of here. Dab to the fans over what I just did.
Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Hooks it up for Walker.
Oh, missed the alley-oop. How could I?
And that would have been a spectacular alley-oop. Really difficult to get the timing right on those long runs.
Here is Outlaw. He's got 10. And the dunk by Outlaw.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt here.
Hey, guys, you think he was sending a message on that one? He doesn't like losing.
Here's Walker, and the shot is good. Walker's got the lead up to 7 now for Dallas.
They couldn't ask for much more from him today. He's been a key force in their offense.
Trying to do the small things.
Now, Alba. He's got 12. Pass to Duboya. Houston moving the ball around. Stewart misses.
Already got 15 points and 15.
Inside. Duboya pulls it in. Duboya's got 5 rebounds tonight.
Sekou Duboya showing flashes of his potential.
He's a rangy, high flying small forward, but he's still figuring it out. But listen, the teams are off the charts.
And they're controlling the board, Kevin. That's +5 in that category.
Myers passes to Bridges. A three. Tracks in the tray.
Bridges, it's a very good defensive battle right now.
Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Here's Walker. Shooting foul.
Nobody on the team was. Look,
trash.
Straight up.
Good lord. There it is, finally. All right, got that team active.
Myers passes to Boyan. His 3-pointers off the mark. His field goal percentage.
All right, get the control lines. LaMelo.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what is right now.
The coaching staff has to be upset. You can't give the opposition easy baskets like this.
Here's Stewart, following the score by Dallas. Outside Jefferson, shot clock at 6. Now, here's Stewart.
Oh, he thought it, Joshua.
Some people who dislike James Harden's style of play. They're bored watching him shoot free throws. He said, I see how teams guard me and find ways to exploit it. I just outthink him, not faulted for it. Given that may be, it's hard to argue the results. Back to you.
You're right, one of the top scorers in league history, David. Thanks for that report. From D. Walker. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. And it's a 12-point Dallas lead. Rocket shooting around 29% from the floor. Tough effort for them all around on the offensive end. passes it to Hines. Shoots over Walker, and it's good off the back rim and in.
And I like the decision making. He's taking what the defense is willing to give him.
Oh, yeah, that's just a good read on his part. As usual, his mid range jumper.
Now, here's Bridges. Following the miss by the middle ball. Pass to Duboya. Takes the three. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks.
He's the folks, the rails this quarter. It's a bad time to do it. I mean, but they're needing to fight from behind.
Bridges against Ball. Now here's LeVert. Tight defense on him. Here's Murray. And it's Murray with the jam.
And just tacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
That's bringing it down hard. Stolen by Ball. He has seven.
Come on, Jefferson.
Outside Jefferson. Pass to Horton Tucker. The Rockets with another miss.
Well, that's just a good play. Keep giving him that shot. Bad things will happen.
Feeds it to Murray. That's good. Bestie number five on a 5-for-8-night shooting.
Controlling Murphy.
Good scores to get uncontested shots at the rim. No wonder you're losing.
Yeah, yeah. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up.
Now, here's Duboya. Good. Duboya has got 5 points so far.
And he's not going to pass up that one. And trust me, he shouldn't. Solid on that in-between.
Ball feeling it out a bit, and Walker throws it down.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then Greg, the monster dunk to finish.
Starting to pull away a little bit.
Someone has to rotate over. Defensively, that's just poor communication.
And it's the Rockets with the ball. The Mavericks making the shot. Walker with some nice deep.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Oh, good on the three. Rockets trailed by 14. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
To the paint.
That's his 4-5. Now he's going to have to.